To simplify the square root of 4 divided by 7, we start by square rooting the top and bottom of the fraction. Square root 4 reduces down to 2, which leaves us with 2 over square root 7. Then we rationalize the denominator by multiplying the top and bottom of the fraction by square root 7. This gives us 2 square root 7 over the square root of 7 times 7. Pulling out the pair of 7s gives us 2 square root 7 over 7 as our final answer.